in there, and it's 0-1. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. He'll circle the bases, and they cut into the deficit. It's 5-2.
Man, I hated knuckleballs. Seems like it's so hard to square him up and hit the ball hard, but this guy had no problem at all. It was like he was born to do this. Really good piece of hitting, just a sound swing, and he stayed within himself.
Here's the left fielder.